and welcome to the Westminster Christian Spring Music Program. We're going to open the program with a prayer, so please bow with me. Dear Lord, thank you for everyone here today, and thank you for all the wonderful teachers who got this together, and please bless everyone in here. And in Jesus' name we pray, amen. Now please enjoy the show.
Thank you. 15 and 17, you will bring them in and plant them on the mountain of your inheritance, the place, Lord, you made for your dwelling, the sanctuary, Lord, your hands established.
Ezra 9:8, but now for a moment, the Lord our God has been gracious in leaving us a remnant and giving us a firm place in his sanctuary. And so our God gives light to our eyes and a little relief in our bondage.
Thank you.
Psalms 95, 1 through 2. Come, let us sing for joy to the Lord. Let us shout aloud to the rock of our salvation.
Psalms 149, 1. Praise the Lord, sing to the Lord, a new song. His praise in the assembly of his faithful people.
Is it all?
Thank you all for coming. We're all so thankful, and we hope you enjoy. Now please bow your heads for prayer. Dear God, thank you for all the wonderful people who joined us here today, and let everyone have a good rest of their week. Amen. Now can the audience please stand and join us in a song called I Got the Joy.
One last one. I wanted to point out this one too, and this was kind of one of the of what they were saying here, okay? And you see their shirts and they say, I'm blessed, right? Everybody can see their shirts when they say, I'm blessed. And the songs they talk about, reading in that verse. And it says here, it says, because of my best day, I'm a child of God. On my worst day, I'm a child of God. Every day is a good day, and you're the reason why. Because on my best day, I'm a child of God. And at the end of the day, guys, there's nobody in this room that's perfect. Nobody in this room will ever be perfect. And we are all children of God, and we are blessed to be here today. We are blessed to have these kids in our lives, and we are blessed to have you as parents here supporting these kids as we go through this. So I really just want to say thank you, extremely, very much thank you for being here, supporting these people, supporting your kids. And I want to say thank you to you for the message that you showed tonight. Whether you realize it or not, you touched some people tonight. And you had a very strong message. I want to recognize a couple of people real quick, and this goes, I want to thank some of the teachers. Number one, you're a teacher that's been a part of this. Kindergarten through sixth grade, please stand up. They don't like to be standing. Also, I want to say a big thank you to Marissa Higgs. She made all these t-shirts herself. Tell you a little bit where she is. So we want to present this to you. And thank you very much. And we all love you. Thank you. We love you. Hope everyone can help save your life, Lord. Love you.
Amen. Amen.